Welcome to Makers Movement. I'm Norseman, and in this video, we're gonna build this wax canvas EDC quest hood. Stick around. So for this project, I'm gonna be using this green waxed canvas. And I'll put a link below to some resources for this, but you could also use something like a Harbor Freight wool blanket or just a plain old canvas drop cloth. Whatever you have, even nylon, you can make this project out of it. It just depends on what your needs are for the actual hood. The first thing I need to do is I need to lay out and cut one piece that's 15 inches by 60 inches and three pieces that are 15 inches by 15 inches.
Leave a little note and we'll drive real far. so pretty with the wind blowing in your hair. We can look back someday, baby, don't you understand that we only get one life. I wanna make it count, honey, come on now and take my hand. Countryside is so pretty with the wind blowing in your hair. We can look back someday, baby, don't you understand that we only get one life. I wanna make it count, honey, come on now and take my hand. Yeah, we only get one life. I wanna make it count, honey, come on now and take my hand.
Because the fabric that I bought was exactly 60 inches wide, I just cut two strips at 60 inches, and then I chopped one down into four different 15 by 15 squares. Now that fourth square, I don't need it to build the hood, but I'm gonna use it to make a storage bag, because for me, this is a bushcraft outdoor sort of an accoutrement that I can take with me in my pack and put it on for rain. So to have it in its own storage bag is gonna be really cool. That was an awesome project. I hope that you do it. I hope that you love it. I cannot wait until the next time I'm out in the forest or out on a long paddle. Check out this playlist right here for other really, really cool projects for going into the field. Till next time, keep moving, keep making.